Felicia Ayers Allen Rashad, also known as Felicia Rashad, she was born on June 19, 1948, Houston, Texas, United States. Her parents were Vivian Elizabeth Ayers, a poet and art director, and Andrew Arthur Allen, an orthodontist. She is an American actress who first gained fame for her work in the television series The Cosby Show in 1984 and later became the first African-American woman to win, 2004, a Tony Award for Best Actress. She won the honor for her performance in the play A Raisin in the Sun. She graduated from Howard University with a Bachelor of Fine Arts degree. After college, Rashad pursued an acting career in New York, where she was featured in The Cherry Orchard, Weep Not For Me, and Dreamgirls. She also worked in Broadway's Jelly's Last Jam and Blues for an Alabama Sky in Atlanta. She was the first poet from the state of Texas to be nominated for the Pulitzer Prize. Vivian has often been called the Poet Laureate of Texas. Rashad net worth is $25 million.
Bahama mama. Bahama mama, the bad hammer jammer. Bahama mama, oh yeah, get your cruise on. Bahama mama, you're looking so good. Bahama mama, she's a bad hammer jammer. With the bikini on, getting your drink on. Bad Emma Jemma, Bahama mama. I've been drinking, y'all. Bahama mama, how you get them tight jeans on? I'll cruise, y'all. Cruising down, Bahama mama, Bahama mama, she's a bad Emma Jemma. You're looking good, you're looking good. She's a bad Emma Jemma. Bahama mama, look at her, a bad Emma Jemma. She looking good, yeah. Bahamas, yeah, Bahama mama, get your drink on, I've been drinking. Bahama mama, get your cruise, Bahama mama, oh yeah, she's a bad Emma Jemma. Bahama mama, you look so good to me. Hey, 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 hey. Bahama mama, Bahama mama, it's a bad Emma Jemma. Oh yeah, get your cruise on. Blue waters and blue skies. Bahama mama, she's a bad Emma Jemma. Bahama mama, with your bikini on. Oh yeah. Bahama mama, she's a bad Emma Jemma. Bahama mama. Oh yeah, so get your drink on. I've been drinking the bad Emma Jemma.